She only wears black with her hair back. Pack of cigarettes up in a bra strap. Got me caught like I stepped in a bear trap. With that witchcraft till I crawl back. When you're next to me, I'm in ecstasy. See the sorceress has got the recipe. Put a hex on me and it's left on me. So cruel with the lack of empathy. With that voodoo when you stick them pins in me, baby. I think I kinda like the injuries. Mixed with the misery, trickery, wizardry. And that bewitchery that you inflicted me. With the black magic, got me coming back. Like a crack addict with a bad habit. Smoky eyes looking back at me. Should be mad at it, but what should I do? Naturally, this would attract to me. We fought, I thought it was just a passing thing. But after weeks would pass, she got more attached. She's no longer looking at us as a fling. I seen it happening, but can't resist the bitch. Wanted to tell her it's over, but the minute that I get the nerve, she starts to strip again. It's like I'm waiting at a visit with a hypnotist. She used her lips to be manipulative. She told me I was enough. I told her, bitch, you wish, but truthfully, I'm becoming a bit obsessed. And it concerns me, I'm beginning to think that she's a wicked witch. I wanted a room and all the wicks were lit on candles in a circle with my picture in the middle. Scribble, triple, six, pentagrams, and symbols written on the mirror. What should I do? Let me closer. I'm telling you, this chick is my controller. Tats all up on her skin with a choker. Come and be the Harley Quinn to my Joker. Something I never seen before. Every single time I hit, I'm feeling more. And my hands are always drawn to you. Even when I'm using Ouija boards and I'm needing more. Cause you gotta be some type of venom. Check the toxicology. My curiosity is working constantly. She embodies the sirens from the Odyssey. Until I'm wobbly losing my balance. And you cast another spell and then it's happening. And running through my body like a pathogen. And then I'm back again. What should I do?